I'm Ursula, I work for Norfolk Rivers Trust. We're in South Norfolk in a town called Wymondham and we're on the River Tiffey. The Tiffey's a tributary of the River Yeer. It's only 9 kilometres long, so it's fairly short. And it had a working great weir here across the river, which was originally for a brush factory. When we did some electrofishing surveys, there were 9 species of fish downstream, but only 4 species upstream. So we wanted to remove the weir to enable fish to migrate properly upstream. So we've had a contractor in and we've taken out the weir. We've had to reprofile the channel a little bit because below the weir there was a really, really quite extreme scour which caused a little bit of erosion on the other bank. So hopefully we've managed to reduce the erosion, we've managed to reduce the risk of flood to the houses here, we've improved the habitat for fish and we've also inadvertently improved the habitat for water voles.